packing for Thanksgiving going well?
As you can see, I'm very organized.
Okay, so that turned into a full-scale organization of all my stuff and belongings. But let me show you. I'm packed real quick. And yeah, I'll be up in 2 hours. I'll see you guys then. Okay, supposed to be the place where the Uber is a minute ago. Literally no one else is awake. I'm going to meet my friends, go to the airport. Pray for me, check back soon.
You want to explain the situation?
We're going to the fucking airport, what do you mean? Do you want to explain the situation?
Okay.
Is it sideways? Hold it sideways.
This way?
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Why not?
Look at me. What do you mean?
We made it. Let's go through security.
I patted my shoulders. I'm either a football player or an extremely fashionable airport goer.
Both.
Or both.
The damn sun woke up later than I did. What are your thoughts on that? Wow, that's not a good thing.
We made it. Okay, Christmas tree.
We're walking around on our dad. Say hi.
Hey, how are you?
Okay, that's enough of him. We're walking around on our knees so that the trees look bigger like when I was younger. It's a lot of fun. See, like, I'm a little 5-year-old walking through the Christmas trees trying to pick one. Ah!
That's 4 bags of cherries in there.
Come on!
Alright, we got our sugar and our cornstarch to thicken up our little cherries here, and we be going.
We be going, right, Mom?
We be going. Okay.
What percentage of California population is on welfare, Papa?
What did I do wrong?
Oh, God.
You didn't catch that the first time?
No, he just flicked it off.
No, he's been doing that to you.
Oh, I missed it.
Who? You it's kind of like when you ask me a question.
Took the national number and
stuff. Recipients live in California.
Then apply that 38% somewhere else.
38%
of what?
We have 12% of the population.
That's good enough for me.
40%.
Sending ashes. Thanksgiving. Oh gosh.
We got 39 goldfish in one bite. Tell us about it.
Back up and replay action.
Careless
whispers. Wow. Wow. Wow.
All right, let's open ours.
Opening oysters. Step one. Buy the oysters. Take your knife. Take your rock.
It's just like that.
Knife and rock. And voila!
Oh god.
What is that?
That was good. That was really good.
Dad, explain what's happening.
Ammo. Putting the Parmesan and oregano on top of the parsley.
Toast smoking.
We be running. Work. We better work. Let's go. Come on, it'll be fun.
Okay, now.
You will be playing the carcass with this cup. It took me forever to get these. Who had the really crappy one? I
always used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! When we were younger. So we did a throwback Thanksgiving.
This is gorgeous. Minus
the
put all of our cards in.
The hero.
Yes, the hero.
Our high king average.
Dev in action.
Thank you. So she got a website with some orders on it.
Okay, so that's the end of our Thanksgiving video, Connor. Get in here.
Oh,
take
hi.
It to good one.
Ah, hi, guys.
So, do you know what I say at the end of my videos?
No. What do
Don't
you say?
Let anyone ruin your fun today, guys. I love you. Check out all the social medias, of course.
Twitter, too.
Twitter, Instagram.
Take
I hope
it
you guys
to good
had
one.
A great Thanksgiving. Love you.
Tiffany, let's go.
Peace.